get it built, so it should be fine for a little more while, you know. But you know what I'm saying? Yeah, you know what I'm saying. Alright, let's get into the battle. Let's fight. Load me up, computer. You got it, boy. Yeah!
Patching in our contacts in Corvus.
Freelancer, I see you're not one for briefings.
I like to learn on the go.
Can't fault you there. Name's Sev. Corvus has assigned me to conjure scar activity around Fort Tarsus.
Since when does Corvus care about scars?
Since they started making acidic weapons to attack supply caravans.
That's a good reason.
We think this is where they're making the acid.
Any idea how?
Right. I want you to find that out and put a stop to it.
Scars have done something to it. It's gone volatile.
For those of us who don't speak shit, but that's bad, right?
Obviously. Freelancer, you'll need to silence the relic. Dropping. You're halfway there.
Yeah.
Good work, freelancer.
It looked like the Scars were bringing eggs to the relic.
The eggs were filled with acid. Could be using the relic to weaponize it.
Let's check the second relic. Put your theory to the test.
This one's a lot more crowded.
Look, eggs everywhere. Your theory's got legs.
I'll pat myself on the back after I've dealt with the Scars.
Oh my god. Oh my god, that hurt. Jeez. Thank you. needed all the help I could get with these guys.
That thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source, the scars will come back and keep making weapons. Bay, find me a way underground.
Already done.
Why is there a door to a cave?
To keep something out?
Or in.
Did you just yell?
Oh, the big bad Corvus agent's not a fan of scorpions. Well, they're not grab-ups. Their likability isn't up for debate. Can't swim, right?
Don't worry, Sev. I won't let them get you.
God, it's so dark in here. God, I freaking hate this part, dude. Stop moving! Oh my God. Jesus! Freak, I can't move. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God, this is the stupidest part in this game. Stop moving. Please stop moving. Jesus Christ, stop freaking moving. I need to get out of here. Stop! Okay. I was gonna go the a scenic route, but no, screw that.
You know what they say? You've got to crack a few eggs to make an omelette.
I don't want that omelette. What is that?
Another relic. Careful, Free Doctor. It's unstable.
I hate it when they do that. What do we do now?
Gather the fragments and silence the relic.
Incoming.
How'd they get down here?
Bastards love to blow.
Almost done. Only a few fragments left.
Freelancer. More scars. I know. These look extra powerful.
door's still closed and there's notes everywhere.
Give it a minute. It should work itself out.
Should?
Energy readings are stabilizing, albeit slowly. Just stay in the center and interference will cause the energy to spike again.
Think her friend like that. Too bad. I'm just getting started. Pretty dark in here.
Throw down a flare. It'll help.
You freelancers have tools for everything. Back into the deep. Oh, that's just wrong.
Remember? It's only a scorpion. But bigger.
A lot bigger. Not helping. be unprofessional to cut the link, right?
Grounder, next time I expect big-ass bugs to be in the mission briefing.
You'd have to show up for that to help.
Thank you.
Even the way it dies is unnerving.
How many beers it'll take you to forget that thing? I'm gonna go with 8.
1 for each of the tyrant's legs.
No more scorpion talk, please.
Shock burst.